wrong.
Good morning. It isn't a big deal, but I could have sworn there was still half a block of cheese left that I was going to serve with breakfast today. But now I can't find it. Did you have it for a snack?
Nope. Maybe we ate the rest of it yesterday. There was cheese on our sandwiches for dinner.
That must be it. I just forgot.
It's okay. I'm fine with toast and eggs like always.
Coming right up. Miho, there's something I wanted to ask you.
Sure. What's up?
Earlier this morning, I saw that I'd received a reply to a message that I never expected to be answered. A couple months ago, I managed to find someone online that I thought might be related to your friend Jeong-in and reached out to confirm. They never got back to me, and so I didn't mention it to you. But then today, she finally responded and said that yes, they are distant relatives.
Okay, I hope she responds soon. I'm gonna be thinking about it all day.
If I hear from her earlier, I'll let you know right away. For now, let's go open up the library.
Right.
Good morning, my love. Did you sleep well?
Morning. Actually, you'll never guess what happened. Blanket with food on it when you got home?
No, I didn't. So I suppose she must have returned at some point then.
Yeah. Maybe I'll see her again. If I do, what should I say?
I'm not entirely sure. I can only imagine that a child who has to steal food is living with difficult circumstances. But without knowing what those are, it's hard to say how we could help her.
Or if she even needs help.
That as well.
Keep an eye out. If I do see her, I can try to learn more about her. At the very least, maybe we can find out where she came from.
Yes, I think that would be for the best. I'll keep an eye out as well. On a lighter note, this arrived for you yesterday.
A little embarrassing to put on a play like that, but I had fun in the end. I think Pippa did too, although she would never admit it. And of course Armand had a great time. He can't stop talking about how he'd like to visit Wellington again. If you see him arrive on the library's doorstep, please take good care of him. For some reason, he and Pippa only seem to be able to remember Miss Juliet. I guess that probably doesn't surprise you though. I promise that I won't forget, at least. Since coming back to Amarina, I've been trying to find a special place that makes it feel more like home. Although I'm still looking, I've seen a lot more of the town than I would have otherwise. I still miss the ocean, but I'm learning to love the rivers and canals more. If you ever come to Amarina, you'll have to try riding one of the gondolas. Usually I prefer swimming, but being on one of the boats is nice too. One of the companies that runs them even has a cute cat mascot, and he'll let you pet him if you're nice. I hope that you're doing well, too. I'm looking forward to hearing about anything exciting that's happened. Please say hello to Miss Juliet for me, and Happy New Year to both of you. Your friend, Cello.
She says she's doing good. They got a good grade on their project. She also wanted me to tell you hello and Happy New Year.
That's very sweet of her. Glad to hear their play was well received.
Me too. She also said she's starting to like the town she lives in more too.
Having some time away probably helped give her a bit more perspective. It's nice that she's finally settling in.